wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name, if you claim you want me, it ain't no bad. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Imari, and I am back with another video. Okay, so today we have Edria.
What up, it's your girl, Edria.
I'm going to have her Instagram in the description below, so y'all go follow her. Make sure y'all go follow her YouTube page because she's about to get her started.
Period. It's going to be Drill TV. Tune in.
Don't have my subscribers and stuff thinking you about to start no video when you capping it. Okay, and behind the cameras we have Lachie Lou. I'm gonna make sure I follow her Instagram in the description below. Make sure y'all go subscribe to her channel at Lachie Lou TV. That's gonna be in the description as well. This is Who's Most Likely to Sibling Edition. We got Lachie off camera. She's gonna be reading some questions. Me and Drew gonna hold up who we feel like best fits the description. And guess what? If it's you, you gotta take a shot. So, with that being said, let's go.
Number one, who is meaner? They both got this correct.
Okay, but y'all ain't gotta do me like
it don't matter.
No, but like
meanest thing.
You are like you flash off of nothing.
I do not be flashing
all the time
nothing.
On me. I know for sure. She just
gave me. Okay, here's my little shot.
Shot number one.
Alright. Number two. Who is the biggest or bigger procrastinator? I can't talk.
It's me.
Well, you need to stay right here.
I procrastinate all day.
Hey,
double
me.
Number three, who is most likely to fight first?
Oh, man.
I'll say Drea, just because I'm nicer. I'm nicer than her. I feel like she'd be ready to pop off.
Who I pick? It'll probably be me. It'll probably be me because I just think that's better. I'll say Drea.
Okay. This. So after this one, whoever get it wrong takes a shot, y'all. All right, next one. Who is most likely to get married first? 1, 2, 3. Okay, they both got it right. Number five. Who is most likely to falsely claim an object?
Oh my God.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. If I got it wrong, she got to take a shot.
Everybody's stuff. Anybody,
you gotta take a shot.
She take everybody's stuff.
And
be like, huh? What you talking about?
When you play dumb, you don't get got.
No, when you play dumb, we know you dumb because we already know. This is big.
Oh, for you.
Imari.
All right. I'm gonna say 1, 2, 3, and on three, y'all put it up.
All right.
Number six, who is most likely to cry about something small? 1, 2, 3. Y'all parents say both, so y'all both gotta take a shot. Y'all should have put both on.
Because you be crying.
Who is more likely to cry about something small? Who is most likely to have the best playlist? 1, 2, 3.
Me. My music.
Y'all both got that correct.
My music be, yeah.
The reason I say Drew is because she be vibing.
I'm a vibe.
I listen to anything.
I'm a vibe.
I listen.
My music gonna hit you like.
I like
you. Look.
All right. I don't know what I'm gonna say. Who is most likely to spend money reckless? 1, 2, 3.
Imari. Oh my goodness.
That's correct. They parents say to each other. Me and like say Imari.
I like to shop.
That girl be spending. She don't even shop with sales. She just be shopping. And I think that's... Can't touch the truck. All right, that's what I was doing.
Number nine. Who is most likely to steal? 1, 2, 3. Imai, you gotta go on three. They correct.
She got a drink for cheating.
She did what she said.
Oh my god. But I don't steal like that though.
Well, you should have put it up on time.
And you be stealing. You be stealing. I've never stolen my life. But she be stealing.
Number 10. Who is most likely to wreck their car first? 1, 2, 3. Ema, I gotta take a shot.
She can't drive worth the shit.
I was banging out and I banged into my cousin's car, but I was looking in the mirror and it looked like I had it. I just didn't.
If she drove out,
I ain't talking about being bad in them. Nothing. I just drove home and act like everything is normal because he was tired. He told me, "Oh, don't worry about
he
that."
Came, so why guess what? He came here and put your ass on.
I wouldn't tell myself.
He full blasted you.
All right, number 11. Who is most likely to cheat in a relationship? 1, 2, 3.
I want to know the answer to this one because I know I won't cheat. So which one?
They say you would cheat. No,
me?
You would cheat.
Wow. I really got that one.
Hurry up, your mouth.
Oh, she feel played.
It's all right.
I'm not gonna cheat her.
Let's go.
Number 12. Who is most likely to lie about what they eat? 1, 2, 3. If I ate you, they told you.
You out.
Y'all tell me when you drew a straight line and y'all about where she at.
Well, no, she don't.
What the fuck?
Oh, no, man. Imai, you the only one be lying.
I don't lie. I just don't answer you. Like, I just look in the screen.
Or you would just lie and say, I'm coming to your house and I'll never show
and
up.
And don't come.
I'm on my way.
That. I do that.
You do. You lie about where you at.
Yeah.
Let's get it.
Yeah.
Number 13.
About
who is most likely to have the cleanest room? 1, 2, 3.
Definitely me.
They both got that correct. And the last one of them all. Who is most likely to start an argument? 1, 2, 3. Drill got to take a shot.
Drill. I was about to say, they better have said drill because guess what? I don't be looking to argue nobody.
Okay, because y'all be.
Imari, you just don't shut up once you start arguing.
I don't. I gotta have the last word. But he drill be like, no, bitch. And she gotta go in on you.
I'm glad you know I be going in.
Oh, that's so funny. Alright, so with that being said, I want y'all to go ahead and give this video a thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Comment below what video you want to see me do next. Hit that like button, hit that notification bell. I want y'all to go ahead and give my video a thumbs up. Follow Edria on Instagram. Follow Lachie on Instagram for Edria YouTube channel. For I got tongue tied. Follow Lachie YouTube channel.
Edria TV, Lachie Lou TV.
It's going to be in the description below.
So bye.
Oh, cut me short.
Yeah, you think
okay.
Too long.
She said, thank you. Bye.
Bye.